danger averted for now. Approaching half-time now, and the hosts have really been on it so far. What a strong performance this has been.
Yeah.
Hang on, they could be in. Could do something here. And it just didn't happen for them. Has to be. Oh, off the post. Can he finish? And he saw that coming. Excellent work. João Cancelo showing good width with this attack, and the promise of something happening is over. Good cross into the middle, genuine chance. Oh, it was set up for the shot, but then he went for
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Oh, genuine chance. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Untidy on the ball.
An astonishing goal!
Of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The lineup then for the hosts. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Ricardo.
Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now.
Guy Mowbray with you for commentary alongside Sue Smith, and we've got a squad battles game on the way. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, both managers will be reminding the players that it's important to get off to a quick start, really attack the opposition and put them on the...
Sorry, Sue. Chance here. Oh, yes. That's how to make your mark in game one. A debut goal.